So let me guess. You can't find Blanton's. Let me give you one you should look for instead. How about John J. Bowman? It starts out as the same Mash 2 distillate from Buffalo Trace, but it's less expensive and easier to find, and honestly, it's just as good. So there you go. Forget about that Blanton's. Find this one instead.